Willow Shields' elimination from Dancing with the Stars was a huge shock to many, as she was one of the fan favorites. But Willow tells me that she has no regrets and wouldn't have done anything differently. This morning, she's telling me who has the better dance skills, her or her Hunger Games co-star Jennifer Lawrence. Take a look. Mark, of course, like double your age, a cool guy. Did he kind of seem like an older brother to you?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, it's like he's teaching me so much. I mean, he's the most wonderful teacher. He's patient, he's excited. His creativity that he brought every week, I cannot express enough how much I loved that, because each week I got to go out and I played a character, and I was always excited about that. And so for me, like, this whole experience has been incredible because of him specifically.
Your elimination, obviously a shock to many.
Yeah.
Did you wish that you would have done something differently?
Honestly, I look back on it, that night was shocking for me because we did the ninja dance, one of my favorites that I did the entire season. And it was the first dance that I watched the video back with Mark, literally right before we went out for the elimination, we watched the video back, and I was so happy with it. I'm super critical of myself, so usually I'm like, oh my God, that was wrong, I could have pointed my toes there, like all this stuff, because I've learned to be critical of myself through Mark. And so I watched it, and I was so happy with it, and then we get eliminated, and it was just, it went from like...
Yeah, like such a surprise
such
and a real change of expectation. Yeah.
To like, oh my God, is this really happening?
Do the dance parties happen on the set of the Hunger Games when there's downtime? I mean, obviously everyone's aware that you're now in the game.
Yeah, exactly. See, they better watch out, because that's gonna be a situation.
It is.
Mm-hmm.
Jennifer Lawrence, will she give you any competition in the freestyle game?
You know, probably not. I'm like trying to think. I'm like, we're both like so similar in the way that it's really hard for ourselves to, like, even though we're like, our personalities, we're actors, so it's like we put ourselves out there every day. But like for me, doing Dancing with the Stars, I'd never danced before. It's scariest thing I've ever done. Not even kidding, scariest thing ever.
I believe that.
But the most exciting and thrilling thing at the same time. And I know Jen, she's like, singing, dancing, not my thing.
You said that the last time.
I freak out over it. So we have similar personalities in that
sense.
Do
you guys embrace the awkwardness of the freestyle dance? That
yes,
maybe
you just have
you
to
could.
Go for it. Yeah. You just have to do it, because in the end you look back and go, I look so stupid, it makes me laugh.